authentic Byzantine icons, because as you know, tomorrow, God willing, we are going to visit the monastery. So we will see works of art of the Byzantine art. So in the workshop this afternoon, we will have the opportunity to talk about it, the techniques, the methods, the colors they created, they used to create the icons. And we will spend the night at the Hotel Amalia in Kalamanga, where, of course, you will have your time for the Holy Mass at the hotel, of course. So at the hotel, we have the Holy Mass, dinner, and our time then to get rest and get prepared for the next day. We are in Lavrion. This city is called Lavrion. The name of the town comes